Google, stop.
Hey Google, turn the lights on.
Hey Google, what's the weather like today?
Today, in San Francisco, it will be cloudy with a high of 54 and a low of 45.
As you can see, the Google Assistant is your own personal assistant. You can control smart devices, stream music, find answers on Google Search, plan your day, and so much more. Curious how to get started? Let's walk through the setup process. To get started, you'll need a Google Assistant-enabled speaker that's plugged in or fully charged, and a private and secure Wi-Fi network. Also, make sure you have a phone or tablet running Android 4.2 or higher, or iOS 9.1 or higher, connected to the same Wi-Fi network. If you're using an iPhone, turn your Bluetooth on. Oh, and don't forget the latest version of the Google Home app. Now, open the app and tap Setup. If you don't see Setup, tap the device icon in the right corner of the app's home screen to add your new device. It's that simple. Follow the steps on your screen and you'll be ready to go. If you need more information, click here for the Google Assistant Help Center article and learn how to set up your Google Assistant on your speaker.